This is the story about how Brazil was able to fix its inflation problem that peaked at a staggering 2,477% in 1993. Brazil went from needing to update prices on goods every day to having a stable currency using a three-step plan. Brazil's solution to inflation can provide a framework for other countries that are dealing with similar problems. In this video, I will go over the three-step plan that saved Brazil's economy. Since 1982, Brazil's inflation had not been below 100%, meaning that the Brazilian currency, the Cruzeiro, lost more than half its value every year for over a decade. A big problem was that the Brazilian government was printing a lot of money during this period. If you double the supply of money in circulation from say 100 to 200 without an increase in demand, the money will only be worth half its original value, that's inflation. This constant decrease in value of the Cruzeiro was what Brazil was experiencing. The inflation got so out of control that shopkeepers changed the prices of goods every day to keep up with inflation. This high inflation was destructive to Brazil's economy and was first solved in 1994 with a three-step plan to eliminate inflation once and for all. It is known as the Real Plan. The first step of the Real Plan was to fix some underlying problems. The Brazilian government had essentially printed money to pay for its deficits. Fixing this meant that the Brazilian government slowed down the printing of new money and balanced its budget. This step dealt with the underlying problems that had begun the runaway inflation in the first place. But it was not enough to stop the inflation. They also needed to give people faith in the currency. Faith that the currency would not continue to quickly decrease in value, as was expected at this point. This takes us to the second step, which was to create a virtual currency called URV, short for Unit of Real Value. This was not a currency that could be used by people. Instead, it was a virtual currency that would hold its value compared to the current currency, the Cruzeiro. Everything would be shown in URV. When you went down to the store, you would no longer see the price constantly increasing. Goods would cost the same amount of URV every day now. But because URV was not the currency people had, they would look up how many Cruzeiros one URV was worth that day when paying for their goods. And every day the current exchange rate between URV and the Cruzeiro was shown in the newspapers. Because everything from prices to wages was shown in URV, people began to think in URV. A currency where prices and wages were stable. The third and final step of the Real Plan was to declare that a virtual currency becomes a real currency, they called a real, where one URV equals one real. The real became the new currency. Because people had faith in the URV being stable, they also had faith in the real when its notes and coins were introduced. This solved Brazil's inflation problem, and they have not experienced inflation close to that level since then. This shows how inflation can be tackled in an effective way by giving people faith in a currency.